past Schumacher. So Vettel leads from Rosberg. Weber. Look behind Petrov and Schumacher. And they're touched. Surely Schumacher's front wing is damaged. And Massa goes through.
I don't understand why Michael wouldn't have just given that place up.
Well, he has now. He's given them all up. He's in the pit lane.
Seeing a replay of the incident between Petrov and Michael. Now, at this point, Petrov is through. So I don't understand why Michael wouldn't give him a bit of space. It's simply not worth the risk of turning in when you want to and you have someone on the inside.